For the odd, how about a Pop-Tart that is dividing the internet?
Right.
Get this. It started with a Twitter user with a seemingly innocent suggestion. A ranch dressing flavored Pop-Tart.
That's right.
I don't know about that. Hidden Valley Ranch was game. They asked Pop-Tarts to make it happen. Well, so much for that. Pop-Tarts responded, LOL, no.
Nope.
So it looks like you'll have to settle for the current flavors of those Pop-Tarts. Or either pour ranch dressing on your
own Pop-Tart. If you're down for that, ooh, that's awful. Yeah.